Just gonna do a video of my personal cook kit when I go out hiking for the day. I normally carry out my North Face Borealis 29 litre backpack for a day hike. There it is. That's my full cook kit. It's a bit hard to do this with one hand, but just get that, open that up. Difficult, but there we go. Right, and that for some reason sits perfectly on top of my cup. It's just a bit hard to get off with one hand. Excuse me a minute. Right, so there you go. Got a lid which fits on that one. Got some tissue paper to stop it rattling, and I can clean it back up afterwards. There's my Fango burner. Bit more tissue paper. Quick homemade windscreen, which folds out like that. And then I'll just set that up, and then I'll come back to you. Right, so I've put my cooker onto my gas canister. I chose the one with the cable to it, so it's a bit more stable, so I can put it onto grass and it's not going to tip over. I bought my cook set from Mountain Warehouse. It just all sits together like that. Sits on there really nicely. So. Just turn that on so you can have a look. Cook kit. I'm not going to do a boil test. Everyone does a boil test, but don't get results anyway because it varies out in the field. Put the lid on, put it on. Same as this. It is actually classed as a two-person cook kit, but that would be me. I don't really need to take that. I could just take that and that and leave that at home really. Take the bits and the stuff that my wife made, which is an old Arsenal football top. Just sewing together to make a little stuff sack, nice and lightweight. So that's it. I'm using a 250 Coleman gas canister. I'm trying to think of what that one was called. It's a Vango burner anyway, so if you have a look online you'll find it. It's an absolutely brilliant burner. That holds 2 cups of water. Well, it holds more than 2 cups of water. It boils 2 cups of water really nicely. Just turn that up. Goes really high and real fast. Yeah, that holds 2 cups of water. This is, like I said, from Mountain Warehouse. I'm in the UK, so nice lightweight. Not quite sure what the materials are, but there's hard anodized. Lasted really well, I've used it a lot. And that's that. The only thing I will take with me is my stainless steel double walled cap, because anyone who knows who's tried drinking out of these burns your lips to death. And I don't mind the extra bit of weight. I don't go on massive hikes. We just go around the woodlands and stuff like that. So that's my cook kit. I hope you like my video. I'll have a look online and find out what Movanga burner is called. This is a Eurohike stainless steel 300mm cup, and then that's a two-person cook kit from Mountain Warehouse with a homemade stuff sack. Now, I hope you liked the video. If you've got any comments, just comment and I'll get back to you. Cheers.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. Are the colors that I can change.